A very good day to all my dear children. How are you all? So here you are, Usma ma'am, once again with one more story. So today's story is about Akbar and Birbal. You know children, when I was kid, I loved to listen story about Akbar and Birbal. And you know, Birbal is one of my favorite story character. And might many of you also listen many stories of Akbar and Birbal. And so come on, add one more story in that list. So come on, let's go to the Akbar's court and start the story. Once a scholar visited Akbar's court with the thought of challenging Birbal's intelligence. The scholar told the king that he is the smartest, and even Birbal would not be able to answer his questions. Akbar called Birbal to the court and told him what the scholar claimed. Birbal accepted the challenge that the scholar had posed for him. The scholar asked Birbal, "Do you want to answer 100 easy questions or 1 difficult questions?" The Birbal said that he wanted to answer the difficult one. The scholar said, "Tell me, Birbal, what came first, the chicken or the egg?" Birbal thought for a while and said, "Chicken came first." The scholar mocked Birbal and said, "How can you be sure?" Birbal immediately replied, "I had only promised to answer one question, and therefore I will not reply that this question." The scholar felt ashamed of his claim and left with a heavy heart. So my dear children, what do you learn from this story? What is moral behind this story? The moral is, presence of mind helps solve even the trickiest of problems. No matter how much the problem is big, if you just be attentive, keep your mind present, you will able to solve any problem very easily. Always keep in your mind and keep your mind active always. Okay? So, have a nice day and goodbye.